Okay. In other words, maximizing performance while minimizing power consumption. And combined with our unified memory architecture and custom technologies, this focus on power efficiency allows M2 to bring even more performance and new capabilities to our most popular Macs. M2 is built using an enhanced 1000th generation 5mm nanometer technology and features over 20 billion transistors. That's 25% more than M1. We're using transistors to enhance every feature of the chip, and starting with the memory controller there, and it was 100 gigabytes per second of unified memory bandwidth.
I wish it had more than the M1 Max, you know?
Come on. And for M2, we've enabled up to 24 gigabytes of unified memory, and then even larger and more complex workloads. And M2 is a next generation CPU, with investments in both performance and efficiency cores. The performance cores are faster and feature a larger cache, and the efficiency cores, which have been significantly enhanced for even greater performance from games, they lead to CPU intensive tests using very little power.
When we look at the multi-core CPU performance of M2 compared to M1, look at the
diverse. 18% greater performance. Wait, I think somebody has to be like this. 2 times faster performance at the same power level. On M2, there was a peak performance of the PC chip in a quarter of the power.
I think it's hotter and more is the system. It is what you love.
90% of the peak performance of the 12-core chip, only using just a quarter of the power. And that's exactly what I mean, but M1 was already impressive, just M2 is even better.